Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome to another Pokemon box opening here. This time around, much more modern and much more exciting. Well, maybe not much more exciting. It's always exciting to open Pokemon. But first off, as you could probably hopefully tell, we have a brand new camera. I have indeed upgraded the camera once again. Now I'm using the Sony A6400, which some people may say is overkill, but honestly, I just wanted to have a nice camera, not only for the Pokemon pack openings, but also just for taking pictures and stuff, just because I do like to go outside and take pictures and, you know, just take pictures. So, but yeah, so thankfully, hopefully you all will enjoy an even clearer graphical fidelity, camera fidelity, photography fidelity here for these pack openings. As always, if you're interested in watching these live, you can come over to my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/Invicta. Also follow me here on Twitter or on YouTube as well. I regularly post when I do these live pack openings. So come on by, join the Twitch mosh pit. It's always fun. So in this video today, as you can tell by the title and the thumbnail, I'm going to be opening my very first ever Vivid Voltage box. And coming up in the next video, I am just going to tease this. I know it's a little bit of a tease, but the next video will be by far the most expensive pack openings yet. This is a sealed box of Pokemon Evolutions. These cards right now, this sealed box goes for about $500 right now. So pretty expensive overall, but that'll be for the next video, because right now we have ourselves the Vivid Voltage. I am so excited to just crack this one. Obviously, we're going to be looking for the Fat Pikachu, the Rainbow Rare. We're going to be looking for some gold cards. We're going to be looking for the Amazing Rares, all that kind of good stuff. And again, shout out goes to Dean Cuddy, who is my editor, who helps me edit these. And again, between Dean and myself, we're going to be constantly trying to improve the quality and the production value of all of these Pokemon videos going forward. Again, I mean it when I say I'm taking it seriously. That's the reason why I've spent a lot of good money to upgrade my equipment, upgrade the production values, and just overall upgrade the viewer experience for you all. So here we go. We're going to jump cut to me opening the box and just getting the packs out. And away we go. And we're off. We have ourselves a non-white promo card. Not looking good for Team Chunkachu. Column A, your first pack is Psychic Energy. Pinchurin, Loudrin, Memory Capsule. Absolutely hate this card. I actually played against it today. I hate it because I don't have one. Voltorb, Rockruff, Whismur, Trubbish. I'll raise the angle on the camera in a second. Talo is the reverse holo. The rare is a Clefable, looking very, very pink. We have our first white promo card. Electric is the call, says Dano. First white promo card. Is it going to be something amazing? Let's find out. Metal Energy is the energy. We got a Galva. We got a Swellow. Wash Energy. Love it. Whismur. Quit crying. Hey, everybody. Oobat. Beldum. Blitzel. Reverse is a Drone Rotom. Rotom. That is not an amazing rare, even though it looks like it. Here we go, Column A. This is your first. Team Column A, where you at? First rare is going to be a holo Magearna. Magearna. That is a weird looking card. Awesome looking holo, though. Look at that. Look at the sheen on that. Our first Celebi pack. Shoopit. The rare is a Quagsire. People are saying camera is Pog. I think that means good. Is that what the kids say is good? Would you guys like me to reveal the color of the promo card or no? Is that too much of a spoiler? Slugma? Charizard reverse! First Zard of the night. The reverse Charizard. Don't know exactly how much Charizard reverses go for in Vivid Voltage. Probably not that much, but we'll have someone check it out. The rare is a non-holo Yan Mega. I also fought against that card, which was not a lot. Not a lot of fun, that Yan Mega. Chunkachu pack, is this it? This one feels a little heavy. Right now, Team A looking for their first monster. Although, I will say, getting a Charizard to start off with is a good sign. Yeah. Dude, this pack is not coming apart. Dude, what the heck? How was I able to tear the plastic off of this one? Look. That looks like a white promo card, too. Might be a sign. I don't know why that pack was so weird. I don't know. I said this one felt heavy, so here we go. Leaf Energy. This could be Column A's first mega win. Electric. Delmize. Rockruff. Talo. Yanma. Wooper. Shoop to whoop. Dedino. He's so sleepy. He's so sleepy. The reverse is, hey, everybody. All right, here we go. Is this going to be a big one? This one was weird. This pack felt heavy, and this one was weird. Oh. Rare is a full art Alistair. Yo-ho-ho-ho, let's go. Alistair, our first full art of the box. That is a nice looking card. Wow. That one's getting a sleeve for show. Right now. There you go. Team Column A already in the books. It's a big card. Big time play, son. Big time play. Get on over there, Alistair. You get to where do you want to be? You want to be on the Blastoise box? Got you pimping. Metal was the call. Electric is the answer. Loudred. Kill the power. Oh, wait, no, that's Kildred. Go-Goat. Electrike. Pineco. Mudbray. Poochyena. Looking weird. Charmander. Oh, look at him. Reverse rare is... reverse... common is Riolu, and the rare is a non-holo Samurott. I actually lost to that card today, actually. I hate the fact that it's got that damage down. The special ability of the Samurott, it takes 30 less damage from any attack before weaknesses. And that really wrecked me in today's match. So was that a yay or a nay on yes or no spoiling the promo pack colors, promo card colors? Water energy was the call, fighting energy is the answer. Chuckle, Nuzleaf, Memory Capsule, C-Dot, Fanfi, Shoopit, Poochyena, Voltorb. Ooh, reverse is the Chichester Bath. I like it. And the rare is a non-holo Mudsdale. Elmoose, just in time for a white promo card. Do we have that Mom Victa luck? Do we have the Mama Victa luck? She's currently watching. And look at the energy. Energy. I don't do a good Leonhardt impersonation. We're gonna slow roll this one. We got fire, aromatic energy, mighty Inna, Pinchurin, Whalmer, Weedle, Beldum. Fanfi. Duskull. Love that Pokemon. Hey, autofocus. Thank you. Reverse is a reverse Xerneas. We got Mama Victa here. Do we have the luck? The rare. Oh, that looks good. That looks mighty good. Column A looking good so far. Oh, it's the Chonkachu. But it's not the Rainbow Rare. But still, Chonkachu big time plays. Not the Rainbow Rare, but we'll take it. Our first Chonkachu. Look at him. We got the Chungus. The Chonkachu. Woo, that centering looks great on that. Maybe a little off bottom to top. The Chunkachu. Mama Victa luck. Look at that. Chonkachu has overtaken Alistair. 220 for the rainbow rare. Well, we've got Vivid Voltage Chonkachu pack. Here we go. We have a Chonkachu white promo card pack. Will it be two in a row? Will it be the rainbow? Will it be an amazing rare? Also looking for the Rayquaza amazing rare. That's one of my most wanted pulls. Here we go. Psychic Energy. We're going to slow roll this one too. Zebstrika, or Strika. Dusclops, love that Pokemon. Beauty, how you doing? Electrike. Hey, everybody. Oh, it's Daisy. Look at little Daisy. She's so cute. She's so cute. Woobat. Aerokuda. Reverse Magcargo. And here we go. The rare. Column A so far on fire. Is a holo Zekrom. Holo Zekrom. Woo, that's a neat looking card, man. I love Zekrom as well. Everyone knows my Pika ROM deck. Centering looks pretty good on that one as well. 36 cents, I'll take it. Fire was the call. Metal is the answer. Electric. Delmize. Stunfisk. Oshawott. Duskull. Pharaoh Seed. Ryolu. Ryolu. Ryomi. Ryolu. Sandile. Reverse is Loudred. And the rare is Metagross. Non-holo, but look at that art on that, man. Wow. That's a big Metagross. So far, it's been all Column A. And I got good news, Column A. Column A gang, you got another white promo card. Here we go. Ooh, this is feeling interesting. This is feeling interesting, very interesting. Water Energy. Magcargo. Nessa, how you doing? Swellow. Looking for the amazing rare. Rayquaza is one of my most wanted pulls here. Whismur. Drillbur. Whalmer. Cottonee. Clobopus. He's so cute. Look how happy he is. Reverse Metagross. That could be a good sign. Here we go. Column A gang, where you at? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Where you at, Column A gang? It is a rainbow opal. Wah, 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 wah. Rainbow opal. Probably like the most like not exciting rainbow in the entire set. But still, it's a rainbow rare. It's better than not getting a rainbow rare, I suppose. Centering's way off left to right. 14 Nara and 20 cents. Column A, how you feeling? How you feeling, Column A? Ooh, this one feels interesting as well. Dark Energy. Nuzleaf. Memory Capsule. Gyarfrig. Blitzel. Skiddo, he's so cute. Pharaoh Seed, absolutely hate you. Diddine. Drillbur. Oh, there we go. Yes, indeed. Yes, 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 yes. Rayquaza. Big time play. A first amazing rare. It's the one that I wanted. Oh. And this ain't even the rare. This ain't even the rare bones. Column A going for back-to-back absolute knockouts. It's going to be a Togekiss VMAX. But look at this. Sorry, Togekiss. I mean, I'm glad you showed up, but you're getting shown up right now. Amazing rare Rayquaza. What a pack. Centering looks amazing on this one. No pun intended, kind of. Oh, man. Ray has arrived. Probably my second favorite Pokemon, if I'm honest. $17.60 for the amazing rare Rayquaza. $15 for the Togekiss V. Togekiss, I apologize so much. Try not to use my fingernails. There we go. We got him. Togekiss. Centering actually looks pretty good. Yeah, centering looks good. Chunkachu pack indeed. Can we get a gold card? Ninkeda. How you doing? Skirker. Reverse is a Duskull. The rare is a non-holo Exeggutor. Hey, everybody. Someone says this pack is going to be a banger. Let's see. Electric Energy. Dusclops. Beauty, how you doing? Shuckle. Aracuda. Rockruff. Reverse is a Duwot. I lost to this card today as well. I did a lot of losing today. Barrascuda is the rare. Fighting Energy. Stone Energy. Shuckle. Cramorant. Dynamo. Milsuri. Meowth. Galarian Meowth. Chimecho. Blitzel. Reverse Dynamo, and the rare is a non-holo Grapploct. Column A. On fire. Keeping it going. Reverse Zekrom. This was a fire energy pack that contained a Charmander. And the rare is a holo Wailord. Column A. Agang. Leon is the reverse. Might be worth something. Rare is a non-holo Whimsicott. And finally, the last pack of this box for column A. Are you going to end it with a bang? Either way, column A has already won, I think. First off, upside down. Secondly, professional streamer. Thirdly, Metal Energy, Swoobat, Excadrill, Magcargo, Whimsicott, Crubbish, Dynamo, Clobopus, Woobat. Reverse is a Clefable. And the final card for column A is non-holo Vaporeon. A strong card to end it on, though. So there you go, column A. Mama Victa says congrats, column A. Yes, indeed. So here's the roundup for column A. Did very, very well. Look at that. I got the card that I wanted. Well done, column A. Cheers to you. But now, here we go. Column B. The other side of the coin. The members of the Mosh Pit who dare to be different. Who dare to say, we don't want to go first, we're going second. First pack is going to be Orbeetle. We got 18 left. All right, column B, your first pack is unfortunately not a white promo. Already off to a bad start. But I believe. Raise your energies for column B. B-Gang, where you at? Dark Energy, Shuckle, Cramorant, Drone Rotom, Chatot, Joltik, Cottonee, Mudbray, Slugma, Trubbish, Ninjask. Oh, that was it. Trubbish was the reverse. It's hard to tell on the dark cards. The first Chunkachu pack. Here we go. Leaf Energy, Kakuna, Moo Moo Cheese, Sableye, that's our first Sableye, Talo, Yanma, Whoop-de-whoop, Dedenne, Mama Victa says she's on Invicta's side, which is A and B. Hey, it's Jirachi. That is incredible. Jirachi has been pulled. That is the amazing rare, I believe. So there you go, getting in on the first. 24.62. And Alcreem is the rare. Amazing rare Jirachi has been pulled. Centering looks very off bottom to top. Well, it's definitely off bottom to top. Yeah, you can tell. But still, what a card. Column B Gang has their first all-star in the lineup. Electric Energy. Bones hasn't been calling the energies, by the way. Column B. Just goes to show you. He's not committed. Stone Energy, Electrike, Pineco, Mudbray, Uchiena, Charmander, reverses a Pick a Peck. And the rare is a Jolteon, another Eeveelution, another strong card, but unfortunately, not a holo. Celebi pack is a go. Zygarde is the reverse holo. And the rare, a non-holo Galarian Berserker. B-Gang, this one, also fire. Orbeetles have been good so far to Colin B-Gang. Bones says metal. Bones is incorrect. Fire. Fire energy for the white promo. We're sitting up for this one. We're slow rolling it. Go-Goat. Winden Stadium. Matang. Wailmer. Jirachi is in the background just waiting. Look at him. Weedle. Beldum. Phanpy. Duskull. Reverse is a Charizard. Second of the box. Charizard with the fire energy, with the white promo. Colin B Gang, how you feeling? The rare, the holo Dusk Noir. But there's the second Zard of the box. Team B, we got ourselves another white promo. It's a Chunkachu pack. Psychic energy. No one called it. Hitmontop. Krokorok. Delmize. Yanma. Shoot the woo. Dedenne. Picky Peck. Choodle. Reverse is a giraffe. Girafferig. The rare. Chunkachu will bless them, they say. Team B believes. Oh, you better be believing. You better be believing. Column B has themselves Talonflame Z, or V, not Z, V. Talonflame V. Such a cool looking card, man. That fire pops. There we go. Unfortunately, you can't see the back in these, which is why I don't like these type of sleeves, but oh well. I don't have any more of the regular ones, which is a good thing. That means we've gotten some good cards. Reverse is the Milcery, and the rare is a Banette non-holo. Apparently Mama Victa says B will catch up. You got the blessing from Mama Victa. Oh boy. That is hard to go up against. Reverse is another reverse Zygarde, and the rare is a non-holo Beedrill. And look at this. We got ourselves a white promo card. Halfway done. Captain Frostbite's Beetle was better, that's true. Column B needs a bit. They need a monster. They need a monster. Reverse Pinchurin. Pinchurin. And the rare. Oh, Bones. Looking mighty rainbowy. Column B. It's a rainbow Colossal VMAX. Wow. Look at that. I haven't seen this one before. Rainbow Colossal VMAX 1738. Centering way off on top to bottom and left to right. Let's just ignore the centering on that. Let's just look at the front of it. Wow. Look at that, Bones. Team B. Heroes Metal Reverse. The rare is a non-holo Dom fan. Ooh. This one opened up easy, Bones. White promo card number 3, I believe. Or maybe number 4. This one feels interesting. This one feels very interesting. Dark is the call and dark is the answer. This one feels real interesting, I gotta say. Nuzleaf. Memory Capsule. Girafarig. Clefairy. Fanfi. Yanma. Meowth. Duskull. Reverse Pikipek. The rare. Oh, I told you it felt interesting, Bones. I told you it felt interesting. Drapion V. Very, very glossy. Centering, it looks real good on this one. Team B. Trying to get back into this one. I still think Team A is up by a little bit. Rockruff. Reverse Beldum. And the rare is a non-holo Samurott. Here we go. Bones with another white promo card. Can he guess it, though? Can he guess it? Bones says fire. It is not fire. But maybe this pack will be fire. Electric. Dusclops. How you doing? Shuckle. Choodle. Riolu. Y'all. C dot. Electrike. Reverse is a Clobopus. The rare is a Dermantian. Or Galarian Dermantian VMAX. Leon Hart's favorite card. Wah wah wah. Reverse Voltorb. Rare is a Clefable non-holo. The Orbeetle packs have really been bringing it. Electrode, look at that card. Reverse holo Electrode. The rare is a non-holo Garbodor. It's getting a little scary. Team B, I don't know, man. Can Chunkachu save it? I'd say the Team A still had a lot of fire. Reverse is Skidoo, and the rare is a non-holo Metagross. You never know. All it takes is one pack. We got 2 left. This might be it, Bones. It might be your last chance for Column B. Oh, it is a Steelix V. Yo, that is a good card. That is a beautiful card. Steelix V coming in hot. I tell you what, looking real good. 91 cents. Team B's got they've got the quantity, but not the quality, I would say. Except for Jirachi, of course. Jirachi gonna have to call in the big gun. This pack feels heavy. I will say that right now. This pack feels heavy. This feels different than all the rest. Column B, the final pack in the box. Fire is the call. Water is the answer. Here we go. Garvantula. Sorry, Galvantula. Go-Goat. Winden. Choodle. Riolu. Chimecho. Nincada. Voltorb. Reverse is a giraffe rig. Here you go, Bones. This is it. The last huzzah. Can they pull a monster? The final pack. Last pack magic, as they call it. It is a holographic Zekrom. Still a cool looking card, but I don't think that's good enough. I don't know, man. I don't know. So, here we go. Column B. Column B, your grand total. It's Drapion. The Rainbow Rare Colossal VMAX. A Charizard Reverse. And the Biggin. The Amazing Rare Jirachi. But is that enough to take down the Amazing Rare Rayquaza? Rainbow Rare Opal, the Chunkachu, and the Full Art Alistair. I don't think so. So I think that is confidence to say that Column A is the declared winner of the first Vivid Voltage box here on the channel. Many more to come, I promise you that. Thank you all very much for being here. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you didn't, click the dislike button. Either way, it supports my channel. Subscribe and ring the notification bell if you want to see more Pokemon opening videos like this, along with my other content that you could find here on the channel. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.